timeline, week four. Israel divides into two kingdoms, supplementary. Homer and Hesiod, this is sounding for H. Homer, Hesiod. Rome founded, founded by Romulus, make it R. Romulus and Remus. Israel falls to Assyria, they shut the arrows. Assyria falls to Babylon. And then Lao Tzu, this is the letter P, sounding H P for philosophers, these were philosophers. Lao Tzu, Confucius, and then Buddha, the peace hand, peaceful hand. Under the belly, you can't see it from here.